Welcome back to another one, everybody. I was in the house and happened to look out, and there was a woodchuck out here on this hillside at 225 yards. So it was kind of a chip shot for the old 300 Win Mag. And I blew that. I swear I saw a piece of that woodchuck fly like 15 feet straight up into the air. I seen something land looking through the scope that looked like half the woodchuck. So that 168 grain Sierra match tip really hurt that bugger.